Hey, wash those hands and that apple. There could be germs on them.
Good health habits are for everyone. Germs are everywhere. It's important to remember the simple steps that will stop them from spreading. Washing our hands often with plenty of soap and warm water, covering our coughs and sneezes with our sleeve, and staying home when we're sick are easy ways we can help stop common colds, the flu, and more serious viruses. These good health habits can even help prevent the spread of viruses that could lead to an influenza pandemic. Visit doh.wa.gov for information to help you prepare.